All right, one of the most exciting annual events in the Hub City is canceled because of growing concerns because of the virus. The Area Development Partnership announcing today that HubFest, scheduled for March 28th, the decision came after four presumptive positive cases in Forest County. The event brings thousands to downtown Hattiesburg every year.